16 mother, you the baddest one. Gave you all my love, that's
what's up, YouTube? It's your girl Salabel, and today we are back with another video for you guys. So today is, I guess, day two of our vacation, and right now, as you can tell, I'm doing a little whipping it up in the kitchen for everybody. You want to come say hi? I got my niece Kamaya here. Say hi, you guys, right here.
Where?
The camera, right there.
Hi.
Say hey, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
So today our plans is we're gonna eat breakfast, then everyone's gonna go to the water park. We have a little water park on our resort.
Yeah, it's like fun because it's like over there, so you can't see it because you're not there yet.
Yeah. So your girl made some eggs, French toast, and bacon.
So if you like this channel, you can
tell them what to do.
So you can hit the subscribe button and you can follow her. If you like her video, then you can follow her.
Period. Y'all heard her. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button if y'all want to see more videos of your girl, right, Maya?
Yeah.
So, by the way, I'm
the
starting.
Right there.
Hey. I'm starting prank wars tonight.
Shh. Oh my gosh. Maya, do you want to come say hi to the vlog?
I vlog.
Hey, what's up, vlog?
What's up, vlog?
Guys, Maji's 5th birthday is tomorrow.
Yay! Hey, if you guys like his birthday, maybe make sure you hit that subscribe button.
Let him know, Maya.
And my birthday.
Today,
yeah. And then when it's his birthday,
you. So let me show you what we're working with. We got the eggs going, little bacon, little French toast. I gotta put the little powder on it. Let's go see what everybody else is doing. Is she naked?
No.
Say hi to the vlog.
My sister's in here. What are you doing?
About to take a shower.
Smell like bleach. You clean it?
Yeah, I just did that.
What's Cheyenne doing? Oh, she's up?
No, she's sleeping.
No, Cheyenne must be in the bathroom. Let's see what she's doing. Oh, she's out here on the phone. So yeah, you guys, we'll get back to you when we're finished eating and on our way to the water park. Okay, so we're currently finally on our way to the water park.
Yes.
About time. It took everybody forever to get dressed. Okay, we're about to go to Kayla's
park.
We're gonna go to Kayla's park first and see if they're ready. Uh-uh, you trying to get me back.
I'm sorry.
Look, you guys, I just posted pictures of me and Maj.
How y'all get bitches? Where am I? Yo, see? Look, everybody getting their own on their time. I gotta get mine on
mine. Period.
Oh,
shit. Hey.
Call her.
Let me call.
Yeah, because she not answering.
So,
that's Sade?
No, it's kicking. Where y'all at?
Sade getting dressed. I'm in the bathroom.
Oh, we're knocking.
I don't know how it is. You blow me all the time, bro. I'm not getting it. I'm coming to the water park, nigga.
Huh?
I'm coming to look after y'all.
Why?
Because my stomach's hurt. I don't even know how y'all are up and getting ready right now.
That's what you get for trying to do too much last night.
Yeah, I'm bad. Yo.
not open the door. Shut it. Hey, hurry up. Hey.
Sorry, bye. It's so cute. Hi, bye. Give me a hug.
Finally made it to the water park. Well, this is the water park area. And I think this is the lazy river. They got some pools over there, a wave pool, all of that. Is the water cold?
Probably, girl.
Oh, shoot. Pool water said it was warm.
She kicked me.
Oh, shit, Shelly.
Go get Oh, wait,
I don't want to go
here. It's cold.
I'm like, who is she winning?
Maji.
Randy, watch this.
That's too cold. I'm gonna have to do a water slide first.
I'm sweating.
See,
that's
so yeah.
Huh? Is it warm?
No, it's cold.
No, once you get your knees in, you're fine. But it's up until you get your knees in that you like.
Ooh. Ain't it supposed to be like 90 degrees out here?
It's supposed to be 91 today. It's only 82 right now.
Yeah, y'all wild. I'm gonna wait.
Yes. Let go. Why y'all holding on? Oh, nah. I'm sorry. I can't. That water is super cold. I can't just get in like that. Like, nah. All right. So, how do we get to the slide?
Right here.
Oh, up this one. Okay. So, me and Cheyenne finna go down these slides right here. Because, nah, I can't do it. And then it had another half water coming down right. See, nah, they wild.
Oh, I know my wig better not come.
Look, look at Isha. You're not trying to go under. Look, it's too late, buddy.
Look, look. I can't hit my Isha.
I can't do it. We gonna get one of these slides.
Girl.
The thing in the water.
Woo!
Oh, that one's closed anyway. It's good. Why she have cold this
water?
Well, it's kind of wet. So basically, when you come out, you're going to go, most of the time, you're going to fall in. All right,
here.
Underneath the water?
Yeah.
Somebody do it?
Yeah.
Go ahead, buddy. Look.
Look, you go. So I'm going to go underwater?
Yeah, you might.
Hey, Maj! Y'all see Maj? Don't shut that hole. Don't ruin the glasses. Is it? No! No, that's not bad. Wait. Okay. I get my son. Hey, Pooh. Hey, Pooh went down the water park. No, you only green is open.
What's that thing? Where'd they go? Where'd they go?
Woo. Okay. Maji, stop. What the hell? Trying to swim. That boy trying to swim. Wait, let me get a two. Y'all gonna leave me? I was more concerned about my GoPro. I was scared. But you made it through. Look at this girl. Watch out, watch out. She was not trying to go under. Girl. Wait. Oh,
We in the lazy river with it.
Another one. God, dog, they got these all around.
So, as she said, y'all, she said I got food in the bottom of my braces. If I do, just excuse it, okay? If you see it.
Damn, she didn't even apologize. She didn't even apologize.
Ow! Why you do that? If y'all see the food in my mouth, I mean my braces, don't just. Alright, I'm tired of holding this camera, y'all, so I'll get back to y'all if we do something different. Then, but right now, we just vibing. Oh, look at this. Alright, like I said, the bar is right there. It's a Long Island bar, and there's a Short Island bar or something like that. One is just open longer than the other. But yeah, my day. Oh, y'all, look at Marge.
Did somebody hold my hair real quick?
What you doing, Pooh? What you doing? Come on. Uh-oh. Say cheese.
Cheese.
You found your life vest?
Yeah.
So you could stop crying about it?
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, I'll get back to you guys if we do something different. Look, she hopped out that thing quick.
We're at the water park and we're so happy.
Look at this. Wow. Doing good. And let's see. Oh, look, Marge, you got slides.
How much you want to bet the kids pool for like ice?
Right.
But you almost always put like ice for whatever reason.
Let's see. You would think it would be warm. Yeah, what
told
the
you.
Fuck?
It's cold?
Yeah.
Kids stuff always put like ice.
Marge, you gonna go down the slide?
Why every section you had to do?
Come on, that way.
The
stairs that way.
The pool.
Oh,
wow.
You
so wild.
Nice. We out, y'all. Let's go explore.
You like this?
Yeah. Big ass thing.
You're not fresh. Oh no, I don't like cold water.
Hey yo, look at these slides, y'all. We're gonna get on the slide.
He gotta go up this way.
I can throw you up there.
Nah, it ain't that cold once you get in
there. I get cold. Oh my, you stuck it right.
Oh, that's funny.
What, he got it all.
Wait! Oh, Margie!
I gotta say this. That one's cool.
Margie, you went too fast!
He was not trying to get caught.
Yeah, boy, go again!
Yeah, gang! Period!
Please.
Everybody.
Dad, you
want
to
see
Dad?
Guys, you're at the bar by herself getting drunk.
No, her and Sade went to the Sade with the
hot demon. Yeah, exactly. They both about to go drink.
They got
crazy. You got all that liquor in the crib.
Mama.
Oh, listen, I don't even know.
Oh, is it?
Oh.
No, that's all good.
This one out.
Who went without y'all?
Everybody thought that y'all.
It's all good. Go ahead, you're getting on, right? Go ahead.
I said,
now they're gonna go.
Let's go, Steve.
You look a mess.
I'm too bad.
Mama, go. Your sister just go. Go. I got you.
I'm gonna get my glasses.
Go. I got you, man. Give me your glasses, bro. You got mad excuses, man. You're supposed to be tough. Get your ass down there.
They stayed on last time.
All right, you good. Woo! Lay back. That should look like fun, bro. You heard it? Woo! You want me to hold your glasses? I'm coming back down. I'll give them to you. Give me.
You coming down right now?
Yes. Give me the fucking glasses, man. I'm doing it. Go. But I don't want to. Damn, just go have fun. Ready? And we're off. You gonna lay back? Woo! Shut up. That was lit? Yeah. That's how you do it. Woo!
You see how she came down?
You came down fighting, huh?
Yeah, you did.
I'm so mad that I don't know why.
Now you guys are currently going to the arcade. There's a little arcade area at our resort. So we're finna take the kids there. Well, the kids are already here. It's me. This is it. Ooh. I'm using my phone right now, so yeah. This is the arcade. This is the arcade. Okay, you guys, so now we left the arcade and we're back at the room. And your girl is making some tacos. We got shrimp tacos and we have regular tacos. Right now, I got the little shrimpion cooking, filming. And then I'm gonna make the meat. And I got the oven on because we're going to heat these up a little bit. Got some sour cream, some salsa, and Cheyenne has cilantro. We forgot, oh, and we have cheese. We have shredded cheese, but we forgot lettuce, stuff like that. So, yeah, we got one little rascal. She's all washed up, ready for bed after she eats. And let's go and check on the other little rascal. Other little rascal's in a tub. You getting out? You done? You washed up? Okay. So yeah, let's see what Isha's doing. And of course, Fatty's over here in her own world eating. So, ain't nothing fat but this is dumb. So, yeah. Let's see. Y'all, me and Cheyenne matched today. You feel me? You see what's going on. But, yeah, you guys. What?
Are you cooking with the
all the shrimp?
The
no.
meat.
But not all the meat, no. Okay, you guys, I'm finna finish cooking and then I'll get back to you guys when the food is done. Hey, you guys. So, the tacos are done. Everybody ate. The kids are washed up. They're sleeping, like to bed. I don't know. It's just, you know, everyone's chilling out. We have to be here very early tomorrow. We're going to Universal Studios. So I guess, I don't know, people getting ready for that. Right now, Kayla and Jade and everybody else is on their way up here, and we're going to, can you turn it down? And we're going to just chill, I guess, in here. All she wanted to do was watch videos. She came on vacation to watch videos, I guess. Watch videos and just sit there. I don't know, I might record us if we play games and stuff. We were playing games last night and I recorded some things, but I don't know if I'm gonna put that in yesterday's video or if I'll just add it to this video, but I don't know. But I guess I'll see you guys when I get here. If not, then don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and you girl will see you in the next video.